was a Tuesday afternoon when we were taken.
The following is an account of what the Carters saw that day.
I remember we entered a dark room with pulsating lights. And when our son Michael got a glimpse of the creatures, he became hypnotized.
Michael's experience will stay with him for the rest of his life.
These things are real.
Jelly's Invasion at the National Aquarium. Purchase tickets now at aqua.org.